Welcome back to another video, guys. Just got off work and now heading to the gym. This video is going to be more of a vlog style, and we're going to try that out and see how you guys enjoy it. So please let me know in the comments what you guys think. For starters, just going to shout out to my friend and fellow competitor, Tanner DeVoe, who sent me this awesome, dope hoodie. So guys, please go check out his brand, GymMotive. Link will be in the description, and please, guys, go give him some love. Without further ado, welcome to the video. Today we'll be training chest, shoulders, and arms. We are now 2 weeks post-show, and just going to be putting on that size for this off-season. I'm going to be trying to get a little bigger, especially in my chest, which is one of my weak points, so we can look a little more balanced and bring an even better package to stage for nationals. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please like, subscribe, and yeah. So we're going to be starting out on the Smith machine. Just going to be doing incline. Going to work up to our working set weight. Might do 3 working sets for incline here, just because just going to focus on the upper chest a little more in the chest development, just because that's where I'm lacking. We'll want to build a better tie-in going from my shoulders and across, build that better shelf and make it look more aesthetic. So, yeah. Rocky Boys. Train comfort. So we finished off on Smith machine, just hopping over to isolateral hammer strength chest press. Gonna be doing 2 working sets here. Already did a warm-up set working up to this weight, plate and a half. Gonna be shooting for 8 to 10 reps. It's gonna be a heavy push day, so keeping our working sets a little lower, but keeping our weight really heavy, reps a little lower. Thank you.
just finished off on chest press, and now we're heading over to incline flies. This is one of my favorite ones I like to do for finishing off chest. Really utilizes the chest a lot more. Can keep it out of your shoulders and your elbows, which a lot of people tend to do. So I'm going to be finishing off on this. Most sets are going to be till failure. We're going to do about 2 to 3 working sets, and maybe finish off with some dips. We'll see how much the chest has left in the tank at the end. So just head and the shoulders now, gonna be doing lateral raises to work our medial delts. So for shoulders, it's all medial. The front delt is already getting worked with our chest, so I'm not focusing on that too much. Just gonna be medial, building that cap, building roundness on the outside of our shoulders. So yeah. Thank you.
hits the crux.